It's how we've always done things in Oklahoma. Republicans, Democrats, coming together to support our oil and gas jobs. Until liberal Kendra Horn. She sides with Nancy Pelosi. Horn breaks from a long tradition of backing the oil and gas industry. That's what the Oklahoman says, putting her liberal politics ahead of 90,000 Oklahoma jobs. Liberal Kendra Horn, she's with Pelosi, not us. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.